His vacation to join us in worship this morning and to bring us, I know, an inspiring message. Dr. Breen.
Thank you, Dr. Tucker. As I stood there during the singing of the hymn, I asked myself, what message have I to bring to these good people of Maybury? And I was reminded of an incident. A young man came to me recently and said he, Dr. Breen, what is the meaning of it all? And I said to him, young man, I'm glad you asked. My friends, I wish more of us found the time to ask that question. Whither are we headed and why? Why the senseless rush, this mad pursuit, this frantic competition, this pace that kills? Why do we drive ourselves as we do? In our furious race these days to conquer outer space, are we not perhaps forgetting inner space? Shall we find the true meaning of life by fleeing from it? Consider how we live our lives today. Everything is run, run, run. We bolt our breakfast, we scan the headlines, we race to the office. The full schedule in the split second, these are our gauges of success. We drive ourselves from morn to night. We have forgotten the meaning of the word relaxation. What has become of the old-fashioned ways? Who can forget, for example, the old-fashioned band concert at twilight on the village green? The joy, the serenity of just sitting and listening. This is lost to us, and this we should strive to recapture, a simple, innocent pleasure. And so I say to you, dear friends, relax. Slow down. Take it easy. Watch your hurry! What indeed, friends, is your hurry?
Lovely service, Dr. Tucker, just lovely.
And the sermon was magnificent. Simply magnificent.
Well, thank you. Dr. Breen, may I introduce Sheriff Taylor?
Dr. Breen.
His aunt, Miss B. Miss Johnson, and Miss Deputy Fife.
Hello. A real pleasure.
Oh, Dr. Breen, your sermon had such a wonderful lesson for us.
Yes, sir, you really hit the nail right on the head there.
Yes, sir, that's one subject you just can't talk enough about. Sin.